James found himself on the phone a lot the past few months, trying to make good on a promise he made to his brother to manage his estate after he died. So James contacted everyone his brother had done business with.
I notified them that he had passed away.
That included his brother's insurance company. A few days after notifying Safeco, James received a check. It was for an accident claim his brother had made several years ago, but never completed. The $330 check was made out to his brother's estate and an auto body repair shop that James says his brother had already paid. Plus, James says, it was no longer in business, so he couldn't get an endorsement to cash the check.
I couldn't do anything with it.
So late last summer, James says he started calling Safeco over and over to get the check reissued, made out only to his brother's estate. During the next several months, though, James says he was told the same story over and over. They'd send a new check.
I think last time I called was in December, and they told me that we'll get this out immediately. Don't worry about it. It'll be out immediately.
And what would happen?
Nothing.
After still another month of waiting, James called the 2 News problem solvers. We called Safeco, and a representative promised to look into the situation right away. And a couple of days later, James received that reissued check by overnight delivery. He says he was more than relieved.
Oh, yeah, it's just a ton off your shoulders, you know, because this is my brother, and I'm just trying to help. He picked me to take care of his affairs whenever he passed away.
And now, James says he's finally able to finish what he started, able to fulfill that promise between brothers. Pete Knutson, 2 News, works for you.